Bună ziua și bine ați venit la lecția 15 de limba engleză pentru preșcolari de 5-6 ani. Dragii mei, lecția noastră de astăzi se intitulează Jobs. Aceasta este. Jobs, adică profesiuni, meserii. What is this? This is a doctor. He is a doctor. This is a doctor. The doctor works in the hospital. Doctorul lucrează la spital. What is this? This is a doctor. Where does the doctor work? The doctor works in a hospital. What does the doctor do? The doctor makes the people healthy. Doctorul face oamenii sănătoși. The doctor makes the people healthy. Again, what is this? This is a doctor. Where does the doctor work? The doctor works in a hospital. What does the doctor? The doctor makes the people healthy. A teacher. This is a teacher. She is a teacher. What is this? This is a teacher. What is she? She is a teacher. Where does a teacher work? A teacher works in a school. A teacher works in a school. What does the teacher do? The teacher teaches pupils. What is this? This is a teacher. Where does the teacher work? The teacher works in a school. What does the teacher do? The teacher teaches pupils. What is this? This is a policeman. He is a policeman. What is this? This is a policeman. Where does the policeman work? The policeman works at the police station. What does the policeman do? The policeman keeps the order. The policeman keeps the order. What is this? This is a policeman. Where does the policeman work? The policeman works at the police station. What does the policeman do? The policeman keeps the order. What is this? This is a babysitter. A babysitter. What is this? This is a babysitter. Where does the babysitter works? The babysitter works in the baby's house. The babysitter works in the baby's house. What does the babysitter do? The babysitter takes care of the babies. What is this? This is a babysitter. Where does the babysitter work? The babysitter works in babies' houses. What is this? This is a baby. What does the babysitter do? The babysitter takes care of the babies. What is this? This is a worker. He is a worker. Where does the worker do? The worker works. Where does the worker work? The worker works in a workshop. Where does the worker work? The worker works in the workshop. What does the worker do? The worker repairs things. What is this? This is a worker. Where does the worker work? The worker works in a workshop. What does the worker do? The worker repairs things. The worker repairs things. What is this? This is a farmer. This is a farmer. Where does the farmer work? The farmer works on the farm. Where does the farmer work? The farmer works on the farm. What does the farmer do? The farmer plants vegetables and fruit and takes care of animals. The farmer plants vegetables and fruit and takes care of animals. What is this? This is a firefighter. This is a firefighter. Where does the firefighter work? The firefighter works at the fire station. What does the firefighter do? The firefighter eliminates the fires. The firefighter fights against the fire. What is this? This is a driver. What does the driver do? The driver drives. Where does the driver work? The driver works in a car or in a bus. The driver works in a car or in a bus. What does the driver do? The driver drives the car or the bus. What is this? This is a sailor. Like Popeye. Popeye the sailor man. So, this is a sailor. This is a sailor. Where does the sailor work? The sailor works on the ship. The sailor works on the ship. What does the sailor do? The sailor navigates on the sea. The sailor navigates on the sea. This is a doctor. The doctor works in a hospital. This is a teacher. The teacher works in a school. This is a policeman. The policeman works in a police station. This is a babysitter. The babysitter works with the children. This is a worker. The worker works in a workshop. This is a farmer. The farmer works on the farm. This is a firefighter. The firefighter works with fire. This is a driver. The driver drives cars. This is a sailor. The sailor works on the ship. Mulțumesc pentru participare. Dacă v-a plăcut lecția, vă rog să lăsați un like. Și pentru că este un canal gratuit, am nevoie de foarte mulți abonați. Așa că vă rog să vă abonați și voi și să le mai spuneți și altora despre acest canal. La revedere!